You know, tonight is all about opportunity. Opportunity for 60 WWE superstars to punch their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
This is the event where opportunity has created countless legends. This is the career-defining Royal Rumble.
What could this be about?
With him, you know this is going to be good.
Here we go. Let's find out. Well, okay. Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words. If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what will.
That was top notch right there.
I'm not sure if we can top that, but we will do our best as we move along with our program. A little taste of royalty in our first match of the night, a Royal Rumble.
Our next matchup is all about the numbers game.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opposition, to say the least.
before one fall, making his way to the ring from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 169 pounds, Candyman.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
Guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
And his partner, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 640 pounds, the WWE Champion and Classic Pure Rated R of Zone Champion, Wonder Boy Champion.
The numbers game might be too much to overcome here, guys, as we're looking at 2 against 1 in this one.
But there's a reason why matches like this aren't fought on paper, Michael. While it may look impossible, I assure you, odder things have happened.
Look out, handicap action underway.
And my math tells me this one's about to get ugly real fast.
Uh-oh. Boom, what impact! Not the arm.
Vicious knee.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's gonna have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
He may very well find himself on the wrong end of this decision if he doesn't come up with something quickly.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Knee drop!
Jeez.
He's on the defensive now.
At this point, you have to ask how much more he has to give here in this handicap match.
Handicap matches are all about the odds, Cole. Sometimes understanding and navigating those odds correctly, as fair or unfair as they may seem, can make all the difference in the world.
Yeah, he's starting to look overmatched and make
seems
early.
There's a pin now. And he got a near fall out of it.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Dodges out of the way. Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
We've seen some pretty lopsided handicap matches over the years, and one that stands out in my mind, well, it might just be the 2010 encounter that saw John Cena take on 6 members of the Nexus.
That 6-on-1 match Byron brought up earlier actually could have even been more lopsided. If you remember, it was originally supposed to be 7-on-1, but John Cena was able to take Darren Young out of the equation when he injured him the week prior.
Well, you know what? He should have kept taking Nexus members out, because even without Darren Young, the Nexus was able to accomplish their goal that night.
defeat John Cena.
Setting up. Oh, what a slam.
Oh, I hate to see it end like this.
Definitely a fan favorite.
He really loves that mic.
By the looks of it, he is not messing around here.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Loud and proud.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
This place is electric after that.
What did we just see?
Wow, just awesome. I love it. Let's get it going.
a great way to lead into the next matchup, which should be a good one. Only way out. Ladies and gentlemen, in a few short moments, we will witness hell on earth, and it won't be pretty. I can tell you that.
Three superstars and the first one to get a pinfall.